So what?
Where are we?
Give me a minute. When she decides to work.
You should really get her fixed.
Well, just be thankful I don't rely on that nav.
Why do you call it her anyway?
Because she's a she.
But the child isn't alive.
Oh, what do you think? What's the matter? Can't you imagine a creature unless it's flesh, blood, and bone? TARDIS isn't an organic creature, but it's a mechanical person, I suppose you could say.
She doesn't have much sense of direction, though.
Oh, it's old age.
Well, I think it would be faster to open the doors and take a look outside rather than wait for her.
Ah, don't take any notes of her, old girl. You know what they're like.
Well, this makes a change from the fiery pits of hell.
Yes, but not nearly as interesting.
So what year it is?
So what? Try that notes board over there. There you go. 1991.
Boring.
Oh, come on. Lots happened in 1991.
Like what?
Well,
I'm waiting.
Alien 3 comes out next year.
But that's not this year.
Oh, well.
Hey, does that house look familiar to you?
No. Why?
Remember that mind control virus in 2025?
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean now. It's the same house where we landed. Okay. Oh, well, that was unexpected. Pocket dimension? A rather lonely forest.
What?
I should probably explain. There's a small pocket dimension in the same place as Earth, but it's just out of reach of this universe.
So what's that then? Some kind of magic ball or something?
Oh, the gates? No, that's just where a connection's being established between the two universes.
Can you close it?
Oh, it'll close itself sooner or later. But I do want to check it out first.
What for?
Oh, scientific curiosity. I do need something from the TARDIS though, so back in a minute.
So, pocket universe. What exactly is one of those?
Okay, imagine a soap bubble, and there's a small soap bubble next to it. The smaller soap bubble is the pocket dimension.
So it's simple as that.
No, it's much more complicated in reality.
Oi! You could have given me some warning. I mean, I didn't know if it was safe to come through or not. You could have waited.
Oh. Oh my.
What?
The pocket dimension.
What about it?
Well, it appears it's on the verge of collapse.
See, this is what I was talking about.
We need to get out of here.
What the hell was that?
Care to stick around to find out?
Not really.
Well, get running then. What are you, though?
Doctor! That doesn't look like it belongs here.
It's because it doesn't. It's an ID tag for the starship Kellion. They must have come through a CVE, perhaps, and got stranded here.
CVE?
A charged vacuum emboitment.
I see. Who does it belong to?
Carol Devon.
Looks like she might have been a last survivor. There's nothing really we can do about it, though. Hey, is that the ship over there?
Oh. Tell you what, let's go take a look.
Are you sure? I mean, we don't want to miss the port or anything, because you said, like, this place was on the edge of collapse.
Did I? Okay, do you know how long it takes for a pocket dimension to completely collapse?
Well, no.
Come on then. Interesting.
Are you just looking for whatever catches your eye?
Pretty much, yeah.
For God's sake, we'll miss the portal if you're looking for something in particular, then let's go!
Ah! Cargo Bay 2. The ship came through a CVE and crashed in the forest. Cargo was blown open in the crash and the creature escaped.
Very nice to know, but can we get going now?
These environmental conditions don't meet the minimum standards for keeping alive creatures like that.
Doctor, come on!
They weren't keeping that thing in live cargo conditions. They wouldn't do that unless they were... No, they wouldn't.
Come on!
What do you have to go and do that for us? Getting somewhere.
We don't have much time left and, well, the port isn't going to stay open much longer according to you.
Fine, let's go then.
Good. I say we go in a circle and get to the portal that way. Now, how long do we have and which way was it?
We were going that way before and... it's about 20 minutes until total collapse. If we're going to circle round, we better hurry up and do it now.
Way ahead of you. Do you think that there's a chance that it will leave us alone?
Probably not. Go!
You better come out the other side!
Don't worry, I will.
Doctor!
Okay. Great.
Us to get him out now. Oh, come on!
What do you want? My food? Sport? Entertainment, perhaps? You don't belong here either, do you? 10 minutes.
Just let me in! Yourself, damn it. Right. If you can't go into the pocket world, can you open the portal again just for a minute? Thank you.
You were a slave on that ship, weren't you? You escaped when the ship crashed and they were trapped in it. Look, if you want our help, then why don't you show yourself? Hello? Look, here's your chance. You can go. You can't use the portal. Why not? Trans-temporal being, of course. That's how you got trapped in the first place. You can't use the portal because it'll kill you. I can bypass that, though. Okay, don't worry. Stay here. I'll come back for you. I'll bring you a way out, I promise.
We can leave now.
Well, yeah, we've got to get back there.
Why?
It's a rescue mission. Right, you're going to have to fly her.
Me?
Yeah, trust me, she won't like it any more than you do, but don't worry, I'll tell you what to do.
I tried to get her to go into the pocket universe earlier, but she refused.
No, she just needs a little bit of persuasion, that's all. She'll go in now, once I've told her to.
Okay, so who are we rescuing? The crew from the Callion?
Nah, they're long gone.
Oh, and then who?
Not the creature. You're in luck, my friend. Rescue's on its way. Better make it quick. Well, he should be fine there from now on. Lovely planet, Metabulus 3.
So, what was he?
Well, not entirely sure. I mean, he could be a transtemporal branch of the Arachnos, I guess. Mind you, I don't think it really matters now. The creature's safe, the pocket universe is gone, and we're alive. That's all that matters.
Funny. According to this, we've arrived 2 days later than we originally did. Are you sure she's not going a bit senile?
No, I don't say that. She just had a long day, that's all. It's not like we missed anything, is it? 1991, pretty boring. Let's try Blackpool, or I do know a good ledger palace.
Whatever floats your boat. Alien.
A marine alien attack. I know it's not a new species of shark. Not an Earth species, anyway.
We go through the tunnel, see where it leads.
What makes you want to meet up again all of a sudden?
Oh, this is men, the bro.
I suppose I can show you the TARDIS. You could drown, the water's cold, so you could freeze, or the sharks could get you.